a simple band of gold wrapped around my soul. Heart forgiven, heart forgive. Faith is in our hands, castles made of sand. No more guessing, no regrets. And you came.
Richmond Park. En nu krijgen we een echte Engelse high tea met wat lekkers.
Oh!
Hi!
What's this?
You can tell what it is? What so one is?
Yeah, it's dinner on YouTube.
Oh, can I tell what it is?
Yeah.
Okay, so starting at the top, working your way down. You've got cakes, don't know what they are. Down a level, you've got traditional English scones, or scones, whatever you want to call them. And to complement them, you've got jam or butter. The last level, you have got sandwiches with the crusts cut off. And we've got a variety of ham and egg, by the looks of it, and maybe some salmon as well. English afternoon tea.
This one here, show. This one here is crispy on the outside.
I've eaten that much.
Chocolate on the inside and raspberry on top. And to be honest, melts in your mouth.
Do you want the rest of mine?
Okay, I will try this first before I save myself.
Lucinda, have the rest.
Yeah, I will try.
You can have the rest of mine.
I think Paul Hollywood's job steak on Bake Off.
Were you impressed?
It's nice, but I think in the Netherlands they have also good chocolate. I think with scones we cannot beat them, but no. With chocolate maybe we can.